Hey, everybody. Hope you are doing well. All right. So we're going to hit the High and Mighty album by Gov't Mule, and we're going to do the song Brand New Angel, which has become a pretty sizable staple in the Gov't Mule live sets. I think when you listen to it, you'll understand why. So here's Brand New Angel by Gov't Mule.
Just take me through the night. Save my weary soul. just take me through the night.
Now, that tune sounded like it was recorded live in the studio. You know, much like many other Gov't Mule songs have been recorded live in the studio, that sounded like it was recorded live in the studio. I want to highlight one particular part right about here where, if you've ever wondered what it would be like to put an overdrive pedal or distortion or run a keyboard through a distorted amplifier, here it is. I think... and I'm not 100% sure, but I think it's a Rhodes piano, which wouldn't surprise me one bit. But it's some, it could be some other kind of, you know, early small piano. You know, again, Rhodes style, if you will. You know, put a tube screamer, put a fuzz face, put something on your electric piano and see what happens. Could be fun, could be cool, right? You know, we all hold John Lord on a pedestal because he ran a Hammond organ through a Marshall. Understandably so, groundbreaking, unique sound. This is similar to that, except it's not an organ. It's, again, I'm guessing it's a Rhodes piano going through some form of overdrive distortion or amplification distortion. But it is just such a cool tune. And for this song, it's perfect. I would not record, you know, Ray Charles's Hit the Road Jack through that. But, you know, this song, it works perfectly for. So, hey, with that said, be curious to find out what you think. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Know that I appreciate you, and I wish you all well. Take care.